You know, when you come out to Wild Animal Safari, people tend to think of Draco, the white tiger. Beautiful, but there is a whole lot more to Wild Animal Safari than Draco. Take a look.
Well, my name's Abby and I'm an animal ambassador here at Wild Animal Safari. This is Maple. She's a 4-day-old mini zebu.
Tell me a little bit about the zebu.
Well, they're one of the smallest cattle in the world. They come from South Asia. They live for about 25 years. They have this small hump on their back, and they'll also have a small piece of, or a long piece of skin right here, and it's called the dewlap. So we've had a few babies lately. You can find us on our website, and then you can also look at us on our Facebook page. We'll post some pictures of Maple and some of the other animals we've had here.